guys, and welcome to a Turbo Dismount video. And if you don't know what Turbo Dismount is, it's awesome. It's basically a game that you just use cars and try to, destroy the car. So let's go. And today, we're going to be trying to figuring out the most asked question. What color is the how hard is the tree? No, yeah, we're going to do a trio mole chase. Let's go with every single car, and let's start out with the mole pad. Okay, let's see. Let's boom boom do the tree with the mole pad. That's one reason you don't mess with trees. What happened? What the heck? Wow. We just now complete. Let's check it out. Oh god, what? Matrix style. Oh. Don't bump into trees. Let's reset. Bam! Your moped, you're down. And it's time for the Grim Rat. Bam! Your Meeper Wagon. Boom. YOLO, right? I blame that on the police. If we do that. Oh my. So apparently the person got launched again, really badly. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, dirt base. Let's go. Holy, what the? Hold on. Character view. Car decapitated. Oh, look at all the body parts. Again, don't mess with a tree. And this music is awesome. Let's try the Flappy Bird. Okay, I approve it now. It's kind of safe to bump a tree while you're inside a talking bird. Scientific proof right there. Next, Vehicle Maximus, the big truck. A truck this big, it could not be crashed into a million. Oh god! Again, don't mess with trees. This is an awkward situation. Why are you humping the police? Wait, what? I mean, why are you humping the tree police? And why is the other police running in circles doing home run? Okay, I need to end this now. For the final one for today, the delivery van. Let's do this. Holy what? Oh fuck, be dead. It's awesome. Yeah, my vehicle is totally safe. Not sure what happened to him. Yeah, he's alright. And for the final one. Here I am back with this bad boy. Let's do this. Crash, crash, go. Oops. Oh my life. What do you know? Fast. Matrix. Oh. Matrix. Character view. Always trust a man in a big, big white van, right? Yeah, this is not in a million pieces at all. You know, he's still alive. Nah, never mind. Is that like a hole under it or something that makes that? Okay. Again, don't mess with trees. That's a lesson you should all learn by now. Okay, guys, so thanks for watching this episode of Turbo Dismount. And if you want more Turbo Dismount or more challenges, go click that subscribe button and also that like button. Because if you don't, then boom! I don't know what's gonna happen. Your car's gonna crash into a tree, and don't mess with trees, okay? Because trees are really powerful.